I wish to share with you the patterns of destructive thoughts, the ones that consume my mind and contaminate my soul. I hoped it was time. Finally, I so badly need them to be set free. I refrain and keep them locked away, trapped within the walls I have so carefully built. And unfortunately, they shall remain put, for you are not who I thought you were.